I just said I got a logic vaccine for so audio. I don't know if the dudes get to it, man. I'm actually excited for this. I haven't heard a Logic song in a minute, but I used to love Logic. Me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard, oh yeah, oh yeah. Just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard, oh yeah, oh yeah. Just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, going hard, oh yeah. Came back to the scene, came back with a team. Like rap anything, I'ma do anything. I'ma rap, I'ma sing, yeah, I'm back on the king. Came back from the trap, the supply of the fiends. Like, oh yeah. It's all right so far. I'll be right back in a bit. Sipping on something I'm lit. Internet throwing a fit. Could give a shit. Bitch, get the fuck on my dick. Just said that shit gon' hit. Bet Bobby don't claim no set. But it's just me and my gang. Ready to fuck at the game. BT3, now we out of the game, man. Oh, yeah. Just me and my dogs. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. A little bit too repetitive, but the flow's hard. Street, now I'm bringing the heat. Yeah, you know I got heat. Ain't no need to repeat. I got happiness. Ain't no need to repeat. I got number ones. Got no time for these rappers. I only got time for my son. Him and his mama the one. I got no time to attack all these people, cause money is time. And you spend yours in all these places while I'm on tour with all these faces. In these arenas you wish you was in. Baby, stop talking about me and your rent. I'm going in, yeah, I'm going off. When they talking that shit, I just blow it off. When they talking that shit, I just show them love. Cause when I speak, they gotta look above. Oh yeah, just me and my dogs. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard. Not yet. Not yet. I have no record of this. No. I mean, we gotta think about this, y'all. You say, yeah, this is alright, but not enough ideas. Logic ain't the type that's able to have super petty stuff like Cardi or people. So I completely agree with you. Cardi, to me, bro, Cardi has the most, like, homie could say, like, Have y'all heard that Givenchy snippet? I'll play it in a second, but hold on. But I don't know. Cardi can say like the same shit the whole damn song and it'll be hard, bro. But I don't know. That's just me. But this to me, I mean, his flow was hard to me for sure. But it was way too repetitive in my opinion for Logic song. You know what I mean? I'm gonna give it 7.5. I don't think it's really like the best song in the world in English spit, but I do give respect to it. It's Logic. Yeah, we give it 7.5 for sure. Just too repetitive, but the flow was crazy. His bars was good too. From whatever I picked up, kind of, I didn't really pick it up, but I'm assuming it was bars. Well, no, with Logic, I mean, Logic's more of a lyrical rapper anyway, so there probably was. Whew. Wait, I can't rate it on that then. Okay, wait, I can't rate it on the bars then. So hold on. No, I can't read on the bars. So, because I don't really like, I heard more of the delivery. Like you said, it's all in the delivery, a type of personality you establish, but Logic established himself as everything. But this, LOL, but still strong, 6 out of 7. I got you. I take back the bars thing. I'm going to say, I agree with you. I'm going to give the delivery and the flow. Because, I mean, I bet there was bars in there, but I didn't really like, I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't terribly, but like, I like his flow a lot. But yeah, that's pretty much that, Jet. So, again, let me know down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the video on the reaction, man. Give me y'all's rating, WL. Yeah, it's been Jesse. Y'all have a blessed one, man. Later.